Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web moving through this week, and it starts off very mild, or at least it did, and now much cooler air is beginning to take over, getting our temperatures back closer to the average for the mid to late part of April. So with the cooler pattern, a little bit of sunshine in parts of northern New Hampshire tomorrow, a little bit more elsewhere before clouds blend in with the sun during the afternoon. And then a few shower chances begin to develop. The first one later on Wednesday or Wednesday evening. Another one late Thursday or Thursday night. And the steadiest of the rain likely comes in here sometime on Friday into Friday night. But again, not a whole lot of precipitation up until that point. Quite a few clouds linger up north for tonight with a few sprinkles, maybe even some flurries in the higher terrain. The next system close by is in the Great Lakes, but that will tend to slip off to our south and fall apart. So again, a mainly dry Tuesday on the way tomorrow. Again, generally fair skies tonight. Central southern New Hampshire, more clouds to the north with that sprinkle of flurry. And then during the day on Tuesday, sun with some building clouds from the east. Due to that easterly wind, it will be much cooler along the coast, and that easterly wind continues a good part of the week. Sunshine and clouds mixed through good part of Wednesday, early afternoon. Then the clouds take over with scattered showers arriving late day and especially into the evening. Overnight tonight, near 30 north, mid to upper 30s south and east, low 30s in the upper valley in the Monadnock region. Look at the highs at the coast tomorrow, only in the mid to upper 40s due to an easterly wind, and that's despite some sunshine out there. Then the clouds take over as we advance into Wednesday afternoon. A couple of showers late, better chance of showers Wednesday night, and then a few breaks of sun on Thursday, but they'll be limited. More clouds than anything else. Again, cooler at the coast. Speaking of cool, it will be a damp and chilly Friday before it turns a bit drier and slightly milder during the upcoming weekend.